favored for a 3-1, as I said in the predictions. George predicted 2-1, Z 2-1. Curran 1-0. Yeah, like, seen the lineup, I'm happy with the lineup. Saka on the right, Emil on the left. I'm not sure about it. It might be Emil on the 10, over on the left, and Laka up top. Whatever it is, I think that front four will do wonders. The combination play, the pacing behind, the attacking half spaces will be great. The pivot, obviously, part of Lekonga. I wouldn't part of Onene, but I think the dynamics in that pivot, whoever sits deeper, will still do well. The back four will be great. It's our best back four, apart from Tierney, and Tierney is out right now. It says bruised ankle. I'm sure it's just, he's been dropped, and he said bruised ankle. Just same thing for Odegaard. I think he's just been dropped, and he said bruised ankle. Just to be professional, innit? I really hope we get the 3-1. I'm really happy with the lineup, and I think Ramsdale's kicking will help us today to break out of their press. And then their lineup, they've gone to their 3-5-2 with Watkins and Ings up top. McGinn will be a threat today, I believe. Ramsey might be a threat in that left half space. Imahan, Partey. I really hope my 3-1 comes through. I think it will. I'm very confident for this game. Very confident. You'll see my highlights from the game, and let's get a win. Come on, you Gunners.
Ooh!
on over.
Come on over.
Oh! Yeah!
Did they score? Did they score though? All right.
And it's 2-0. It's half time. 2-0 after.
I mean, it must have been it for me.
Half time, 2-0 Arsenal, and yeah, very good half. Villa 0 shots, 0 on target, 1 corner, us 14 shots. We've been great, man. Let's keep this up, let's hopefully 3-1, and I'll get my prediction correct, and I'll get closer to George in the table. Come on, you Gunners! Villa, man, gone to a back four. Switching to Antonio Bailey. The players are back on the pitch. And yeah, come on, Arsenal. Let's keep going the way we're in the first. Oh, so sucks. Yes, Tommy. Give to Emil. Sammy. Oh, it's a save. Great save, Aaron Ramsdale. Martin's been at the near post every corner.
Sandy Lee with this one, a good deal of Ainsley with the noise.
Sucker.
Yes.
Out of that.
Very, very direct, and it's great. But even then, yeah. And from what I've seen,
come on, Arsenal.
great strike by Villa against the run of play, and it's 3-1. Crazy.
The Aston Villa goal scorer, 41, Jacob Murphy. Correction, Jacob Ramsey.
October 7:35 kickoff. Hope to see you there.
You will, mate. I'll be here.